Thank you. national talent, players such as Tom Morello, Rapido, Tedesco, Vinicello, but also local talent, Milton Jennings and Reece Mullen. I'd like to introduce our applicants, Natalie Toad from the Elite Football Club, the Elite Competition Public Council, Fitness International Game, and Daniel Cook. The first place is also the same as the right to the Gavin Harden. We look forward to seeing you tomorrow at our great Gavin Relations. We're also to support these two teams next week in the weekend. Let's get up there and support our local Harden's team. We're here to enjoy the games and each other's company. Sadly, we are adapting to the company tonight following the recent tragic events. I'll now hand over to Vince O'Brien and the game to continue to emphasize a few words to their memory. Thank you. Please be outstanding.
Thanks, everybody.
Tsumas and the incoming Tigers, Anthony Emmett. The side of the side jersey. While the teams take their place, while the presentation is now taking place, trying to kick all of the common side to entertain us in their pre-match haka.
Super job.
Oh!
was a wide road, so we scored after about 2.5 minutes in bottom side of four.
Thank you. Check out the back door. That's the middle. Check out the back, please.
Yeah, right.
for now.
his only drive. Just under 7 minutes in this first half remaining. Just a reminder about the winning double. It's two for the home side, four for the opposition player of the PA. And anybody who would have been in the raffle going around, if you have a red ticket, E for Ernie, 5-8. Bring it up to the PA, E 5-8.
started in Cairns 29th of October, so that's 9 days' time. And that is Scotland play Cochrane and Italy will play Ireland. Then on the 11th of November, you should not forget that day, that's Remembrance Day. Samoa play Scotland and the deadly Kangaroos goes by our own Dennis Farrell and Northern Quarry coach Paul Williams. They rugby league Samoa Queensland side. And if you want to see the, some of the players tomorrow, they'll all be in Australian races. For the second half, and a close encounter here, and on the back of Billy Smith, it's the Tonga Nationals, the Rugby National side, in hands for the seats. And I take this opportunity to wish both of these sides all the best in the World Cup matches coming up. Both Innisfail and Tully now have a bit of a kinsman relationship with both these sides. This is all amazing throughout the World Cup. Just a reminder on those doubles, two for the home side, four for the opposition, two for an equal for Coleman, and playable up for the PA, two and four. Little girl up here called Lily.
dezbatem, please come up to the middle. So in Lila Staten, we're looking for someone who wants to live in the collective room. So we're looking for Lila Staten's dad. That's Jason Stubbins. Jason Stubbins. Thank you.
just on 28 minutes remaining in this game, and still no change to the halftime score. The Refining side is leading England by 10-6. And hello to all those people watching live streaming. Still remains with 26 minutes remaining in this. The Nassau Coast here of Phillies Labor Oval, 10-6 to Conga over. Thank you. So 20 minutes remaining in this game. England probably have the 2 minute break back. Yeah, Ben Cummings has indicated that. So this one was quite sort of reminded of the one that after this game, meet some of the players, also Robert's league staff, and welcome them over there. And also don't forget that the Holman and the Italian sides will be in the Innisfail annual race. Once again, a big thank you to Compassionary Coach Ricky on the House and Lake Football Clubs for the invite and for having on for your support here tonight. Great event. Innisfail has this event and your races tomorrow and next Saturday night here at the Park, the big ball ride. Both sides, give your sides around the support with just 20 minutes remaining in this international press here at the Newsday Lab on Howard the Park. Down the back boys, thank you. channel just on the other 15 minutes. So I'm sure the Italian supporters can start cheering and wiping their side home and let the coffee some go on the A bit of knowledge, please. My grand advance is down with his head here. Get behind the attacking side to the end as the opponent side rides in back. Up on there and scrum feet to the Italian side.
Thank you. Thank you.
final minute of this match coming up soon.